Tonight, five former workers at a daycare center in Hamilton, Mississippi are facing criminal charges. We want to warn you, video showing the workers terrorizing children is disturbing. Four women, all in their 20s, were charged with felony child abuse after video surfaced showing them wearing a ghost mask as terrified children shriek and cry. A fifth worker is charged with misdemeanor assault and failing to report the abuse.